One 5 minutes and so on. But here on Earth, we don't have such huge gravity force, so we need a huge vacuum vessel and a superconducting magnet to confine plasma. That's how I start explaining like this. And also a fusion of other energy source, unlimited scale, because we can find anywhere deuterium from water, anywhere in the world. And also, we could use using a neutron, you could create a tritium and, from lithium you're using for batteries. So, and the fusion is safe, environmentally responsible, and also fusion benefit almost a limited supply of fuel, widely distributed around the globe, that's for sure, I believe. And no greenhouse gases as nuclear power, because we don't consume oxygen, don't produce nitrogen oxide, carbon oxide, and so on. And fusion doesn't produce any long-lasting radioactive waste. So that's how we explain. And next one, please. And this is the process. We use deuterium and tritium as a fuel. That's how you could imagine deuterium tritium in a fuse to make helium. And in this process, the high energy is produced. Neutron is with relatively high energy as compared to fission process. And the plasma is almost gas, vacuum. And next one, please. This is key ETA key facts. We are here to demonstrate a feasibility of science and technology for nuclear fusion, fusion energy. And this is something you could see. This is, we need big space to produce such power. Q equal or bigger than 10. That means ETA is produced more than 10 times. It could be possible. It's possible because of development of a superconducting magnet. Otherwise, like a jet in Oxford and Calum, I mean, this cannot be such big. And 500 megawatt is the output. Like you can imagine, middle-sized power plant. And cost 5 billion euro for construction for 10 years, and another 5 billion euro for operation for 20 years and decommissioning. This is the original estimate. And what is unique to this ITER project is on 90% of this investment, 5 billion euro for construction, almost 90% is to be made by member parties as in-kind contributions. So big components are divided according to their interest and capacities among several member parties. So a huge vacuum vessel is divided into 9 sections, and they are produced among parties, and the aircraft carrier is like is somehow comparable, you know, some size, because it's empty. But you could imagine the time, I mean, massive mass. Tokamak is a big mass as compared to this. It's around the same order. Next one, please. And this is only the core of tokamak machine with vacuum vessel and some port and so on facilities. That's how the main vacuum vessel and the investor components weighs almost 8,000 tons. And you could imagine in Paris, Eiffel Tower, that's 7,300 tons. That's how massive the core is. Next one, please. And this is the sharing among seven member parties. There are seven parties are committed to this international project. European Union, which actually consists of, in the case of Europe, Barcelona, in the case of China, and you could be a candidate for interviews and examination and so on. And that's how you are really encouraged to visit our website. And this is how we organize like this. Next one, please. We are still engaged in the recruitment, and this was the latest picture, 27th May, on the site. You have seen the site, big platform is created, now 42 hectares wide, and we got together on the site with some visitors joined. So yeah, ITA is here, and this is Fusion for Energy, based upon what Barcelona looks like. And our headquarter. Yeah, building is provisional, not such permanent buildings, but we could use for long. Even if the permanent building could be built next to nuclear buildings, maybe we need to use these buildings for long period during the project. And you could see the visitor center, maybe you have been there already in the middle, and how we are located. Almost 40 buildings will be there, including Tokamak Center, and also the power lines, 400 kilovolt lines could be introduced for necessary coolings for cryogenics to cool down the superconducting magnets, and also we use tritium as a fuel, so that's such facility should be there, and also created energy should be dissipated to the air. The image you could see some years ago. To come Marseille, almost 80 kilometers, but all major components will be delivered by ship to Fos Harbor, next to Marseille, and barge to the land, and 106 kilometers away, using local road. That's how you could imagine how big convoys will be handled. Those who could be. Okay. All right. Thank you very much for your attention. Is there any questions? If whatever you may have, I prefer to respond. Okay. Question of cost is often taken up in journals like. Nature, they are such serious, or even the local papers. But I think I explained to you, 7 member parties are committed to deliver. And assuming the original estimate is 5 billion euro for construction, and the major part, some 80 or 90% are to be made by in-kind contributions, and parts, components are divided. So you can imagine, for instance, part of vacuum vessel, how much it will cost actually when they are to fabricate it in Korea, India, or in Europe, cost cannot be the same. Now, I think this is a good aspect of this inter-collaboration. That's why domestic agencies are to fully utilize their experience to negotiate with the industries to make it. Produced at reasonable cost. So cost will be known finally when they are fabricated. So there could be good speculations, maybe even now, as compared to original estimate, some 7 or 8 years ago, it may be very high. It's okay, you can imagine, you know, with many components or materials could supposed to be very high. But I think at the same time we have a good chance, you know, with an advancement of science technologies, it could be a good chance for member parties to negotiate with industries. That's how this ITA project is made of. So cost could be the management of ITA and the member parties. That's why, you know, even now, even the worldwide financial crisis, we had a meeting of council, even as a matter of fact, last week, 7 members, their commitment was not changed. You know, they had to deliver. They are even concerned about how they could keep a schedule. That's how we could see their commitments are not changed.